Tulsa police are looking for three men they say robbed a band visiting town on a tour. Investigators say band members were inside their tour bus near 21st and Garnett when the robbers came in pointing guns just before 4 this morning. The three got away with money as well as wallets and IDs from at least five people. Officers are looking for three men between 22 and 25 years old. If you have information that could help police, please call Crime Stoppers.